Alright guys, Quinn's phone died, so I'm gonna film the rest of the night. Luna's up here treed again. We've seen about 8 coon tonight. And I bet you there's another one up here. Oh. She is, guys, on that nice pin oak. Oh, there ought to be a coon up there. Get him, Luna. Get him, Luna. Alright, guys, we're going to get it looking. Alright, guys. Hopefully you can kind of see him. There's the... You see him looking at us, his eyeballs. This is our 9th, I believe, coon with old Miss Lorna. Silent but deadly little killer she is. Find them all out here.
She wanted to leave to go find another one. That's a good girl.
Yeah, Luna. She was up here treeing though.
That's a good girl, Luna.
Took us a minute. All we're getting these is a little bit of eyeballs looking at us, but there he is, guys. A heck of a night we're having here. Treeing them all. Good girl, Luna. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Good girl. Good girl. It's up this nasty pin oak, guys. You can see all these branches. And here he sits, right up in there. Right up in there. Alright, good girl, Luna.
Good girl. Speak to him. That's my girl. Speak to him.
Good girl. Yeah.
Get him.
Good girl. Alright, guys, we looked a little more, and there's actually 2 coon up here. So I guess that would make 10 coon now. We are in the double digits tonight,
get
guys.
More fur with a mountain cur. Good girl, Luna.
If I come over here, shine your light right where that one was.
There's the one. He's not looking no more.
I know, but we were able to see a dark spot before. Yeah, right there. Right there he's sitting. And the ones right up above him. Alright, guys, he's sitting right there. You see that dark spot in the middle of the screen? And his little buddy's up above him. Keeps,
I don't really see him now.
Keeps, oh, there's his eyeballs looking at us. Take my light off. Can't see that in the video. Alright, guys, anyhow, there is 2 coon up there. Coon number 9 and 10.
At least trees.
One there. Another one. You kind of faintly, I think, maybe see him. He's up above it. Alright, guys, we're gonna get her and maybe tree some more tonight. Thanks for watching, guys. Hi, Raccoon Hunters.
Luna.
Little Miss Luna. Get him, Luna.
Luna the star. Get him.
Get him.
Yeah. Yeah. Get that coon. You get them coon, huh? You get them coons, huh?
Good thing about Luna is she don't just sit here and bark and bark and bark and bark. She'll sit here and wait. She knows they're up there. But we're going to get her off and see if we can't find some more coon tonight, guys. Thanks for watching. All right, guys. Luna just opened up again. There she is on that tree. Right there. Get him, Luna. Here she is.
Where's he at? Where's that coon?
What's that tree?
Right there, babe. Right there.
Oh, yeah. There he is, guys. Get him, Luna. She's like, there's two of them. Oh, shit. Shining on there. Oh, God. There's a little one right there. Babe, look.
Oh, my God. Right
there's
there.
There's two right there. A little one right here.
Oh, my goodness.
Gosh, guys. Here, look at this. Shine right there above your head, babe.
Literally. I know. Right. I've seen that. That's one I seen.
Turn your light down a little so you see it. All right, guys, there's a little coon there. And then right over here behind it on this limb, there's two more. Shine your light brighter. There they are.
Girl, Luna.
That's 13, coon. 13, guys.
Holy shit.
Yeah, that's good all girl, we can Luna. Say is holy shit.
Good girl.
Get him, Luna. Get him.
Get that coon. Get him.
Yeah. Like, oh no, my life is over. I'm crawling up there, guys.
There's three of them up there.
Oh my God, let me get over here.
There's three of them. There's four coons.
Let me get over here.
Four coons.
I get right under them. Look at all them coons there, guys. There we go.
That's four coon. They're babies, but there's four coon there. That's four, what, 14?
14, and Luna's treat them all. We didn't just find these coons. There they are.